Hello friends, welcome back to the mini video guys and my YouTube channel guys. Today friends, we are going to talk about guys Redmi phone camera setting guys, and today video title guys, how to use Redmi mobile phone camera watermark setting. Friends, you want to use Redmi mobile phone camera watermark setting, so how to use Redmi mobile phone camera watermark setting, one by one, step by step friends, we will talk about. So before starting video then, first of all go and subscribe the channel guys, click the bell icon, like the video guys. Friends, open your Redmi mobile phone camera. After on camera friends, you can see this type interface. So friends, you can see guys, now I will click one photo and friends click here photo. So friends, you can see watermark is not here. Friends, you want to show watermark, you want to add watermark on photos. So friends, click here three line phone camera setting and friends click here watermark setting. After on watermark friends, you want to own device watermark. Friends, you want to own your custom watermark, so you can own custom watermark. Friends, I will own add photos time watermark. So friends, we will on date and time watermark. So friends, you can see when I will click photo on my Redmi mobile. After click photo friends, click here and friends, you can check date and time camera watermark here. Friends, you can see time, date and time will show on photos, and then this photo friends, time and date will not show. Again guys, we will click one more photo, click here and friends, you can check your Redmi mobile date and time camera watermark setting. And friends, you want to take photo without watermark, so friends again click here setting off your watermark. After turn off watermark friends, again you can click photo. After click photo friends, you cannot use camera watermark setting, date and time watermark. So like that friends, you want to use your Redmi mobile phone camera watermark setting, so you can use camera watermark setting. So bye bye friends, thanks for watching the video. I hope friends you understood how to use camera watermark in Redmi mobile. So bye friends, thanks for watching the video guys.